Most kids in America grow up playing with Legos. Now the iconic toy is being used to help blind children read. The Lego Foundation plans to introduce these bricks in American schools next year. Only on CBS This Morning, Ian Lee got to try them out in London.
You're gonna build, yeah? What are you gonna build? You could try and find all the O's.
Here in Leonie Masterson's class, students are learning to read by touch.
Can you find some letters, Lily?
All of these students are blind or sight impaired. And today, 17-year-old Aya and 18-year-old Francis are helping their younger classmates learn Braille.
When I was young, I did not think I would ever be able to write or read.
Braille isn't as easy as ABC. It takes time and a dedicated teacher who knows it. That's not common.
Pick out a brick.
So in stepped Lego with their new Braille bricks.
What are you going?
Now for the
These aren't your childhood favorites.
Now for the S. Yeah.
The studs are rearranged to represent letters, numbers, and symbols.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, N, J.
The building blocks of language.
It's a good way of bringing sighted and visually impaired people together and playing with Legos.
Bringing both together is crucial, since most teachers can't read Braille. Lego hopes their new bricks bridge the gap so anyone can use them straight out of the box.
Yeah.
If you could help me find the letters, because
even me,
this is taking me a little bit of time. Can you help me find an M?
With a little help,
Ian.
Oh,
I finally create my message for the students.
So what did I write?
I'll tell you.
Okay.
My dog's name is Poochie.
Very good.
Yes?
Is that what you all got?
Yeah.
So you're making learning fun.
Making learning fun. I love it. I love Braille and I like finding ways of teaching it. There's a number.
And it's having this fun in the classroom as a child that can lead to success as an adult, say blindness charity workers like Steve Tyler.
There is a direct link between Braille literacy and likelihood of getting a job. It's as simple as that. If you are literate, if you can read and write, you are more likely to get a job.
The National Federation for the Blind says there's a crisis in America when it comes to Braille literacy. Over a million people in the United States are legally blind, but fewer than 10% can read Braille. Unemployment among blind adults is over 70%. And nearly 90% of blind American children are not learning Braille.
Right, to make it easy to.
Appalling numbers for Lego, who decided to help build a new generation of blind readers.
It was an opportunity for us to bring learning through play to children, also children with visual impairment. We believe very much in the power of play. We believe that children learn best through play.
Right.
Giving these students not just the ability to construct sentences, but shape their future. For CBS This Morning, Ian Lee in London.
What a great program. Children learn best through learning. That's the motto.
When you play, you will learn.